Extreme Ultimate Fishing 2, Ultimate Fishing Simulator. It is on early access. It is a game published by Master Code and Silent Bear Studio, and it's published by Ultimate Games. Okay, I have already created a profile. Let's start to see how it goes. Okay, Ultimate, you want to start the tutorial? Yes. Okay, we can move around with WASD. At the left of the screen, you will find information about the weather. Okay, press space, WSD, go around. Hey, hello, hello, welcome. Okay, on the right of the screen you will find information about the weather. Look around the fishing ground, then approach the water. Popular fishing methods is floating fishing. Okay. Let's try it like this. Okay. Simple as who is casting the rod. Prior to casting the rod, you can adjust the float depth by okay. Perform a short distance cast by pressing and holding a right mouse click. Okay. Okay, floating depth. Depth 150. Okay. Perform a short distance cast by pressing and holding right mouse click. Okay. The line is reeled by pressing reeled. Okay. You can change the reeling speed with the mouse wheel. You can adjust the drag strength with plus minus. As you see down right, the reel changes with my mouse click, with mouse. Okay, let's see. stop there. Just this track string plus minus. Drag. Okay, the long distance task can be pressed by holding. Okay, so with right click it's short and with left it's. Okay, your next task is to catch a fish. You can use the underwater camera by pressing U. Okay. So the camera and wait the fish. Okay, we have a fish that is coming. Okay, passed by. Have baited out our hook. See what will happen. When a fish takes the bait, you must hook it at the right moment. Try to make the line as tight as you can. Press right to jerk. Once you have hooked the fish, you can fully press holding left mouse button. Okay. Okay, so just left mouse click and the right one to make it a bit faster. Okay. Okay, it goes well. Okay, more right click, more right click. Okay, after catching a fish, you can either keep it or release it. Release the fish now by next select spin. Okay. So next select the spin set by pressing 1. Okay, it changed the bait. Spinning method, okay. Okay, guide the loop so that the effect is as high as possible. Okay, we'll take it to speed to 10%. So that means that I am dragging it. Okay, it became green. Okay, we got it. Okay, now we will go to speed 100%. And we are getting it. Okay, we got it. Okay, keep it to put the fish in your net. The net is used to manage fish, okay. Okay, let's see for the map. I'm here. Okay, this is the second spot. Okay. Let's put two. Let's go for the long one. Any fish here? I can see left and right, but I cannot see down. What's going on? Some fishes here. Let's we need to make it go deeper. Okay, I see the fish. Depth. Okay, 2 meters. Let's try to send it. Oh, okay. Didn't go far. What I don't know is if I put the drag not from 70% but 100% if I will lose the fish or not. Okay, let's set the drag to 100. Okay. Let's see if there's any fish around. Maybe he didn't like the bait, eh? Oh, let's go. That was a small one, eh? Small or fast? Okay, let's see if there is any other spots. Old bridge, Snake River. Let's go here and number 40 on the spawn, yes. Okay, let's go for maximum. See any fishes? Is here. Okay, let's wait 1 minute more and then we'll try to go to another spot. Or help. Flashlight we don't need. Okay, see if we spot. Okay, it seems that the fish here don't like this bait. Okay, that spot seems good, but I want to try here. let's go. Okay, we change camera. Let's try once more, or else we change spot. Okay, we'll try another. It seems that this part of the map is a bit difficult. Settings, display. Let's go. It's on the ground, okay. Okay, change of plan. Change the real depth to 1 meter, take it to 40. Okay, we can try. It seems that it's a bit shallow here, so we will need to change some things. Okay, let's see what this. Okay, the second one here. Not interested. Okay, let's try the second technique. Start pulling a bit. The speed to 10%. Because it is very near to the land. Let's wait. Still no fish. it keep pulling? I have 40 meters. Oh, okay. There's a fish coming. I try to pull with only 10% speed, so at least this is how the second technique should work. Okay, I'm trying to follow the same steps as I did in the tutorial. Oh, okay. Okay, so now I clicked have okay. Strong fish. Okay, 3 XP. Okay, let's go somewhere else. 3, 7, 2. Here it is, a bit deeper. Let's go to 1 meter. Hooked on the ground. Okay. Okay. So I have to change the floating point again. Okay, let's do the same. I change speed to 10%. See what's fish far away. Okay, now we go to speed 100 and then with I click both buttons and keep them pressed, both mouse buttons. Okay, got it. Keep. Okay, let's do now something. What is the duck doing here? Okay, we change the depth from 1 meter to 40. 40 centimeters, okay. Normally, the hook will go like this and it will pass. Okay, I will keep the speed 100 to see how it will go. If I try, okay, now I try to send the hook to the other side, so the river takes it just by itself, no need to drag it. Let's see if this will work. Any fish? Waiting. see three of them. Okay, one is coming. I think. Okay, let's wait. Okay, speed to 10%, start to lower a little bit. The hook is only 21 meters away. Do it a bit slowly. Okay, now the speed full. Both mouse buttons pressed. Okay, 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 come, come, come. I think this is a small one, eh? What? I think we lost the fish. That 40 centimeters is a good depth for this map. Oh, this is a duck. Okay. Okay, maybe the places where a duck is are not the best because the fish see the duck and they run away. Okay, it's coming, it's coming. Yes, 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 yes. Oh, the duck is here. Okay, let's see who gets it first. Me or the duck. Come on, come on. Coming. Yep, yep, it's coming, it's coming. Take it. Okay, very good. Very good. Hello, welcome to our stream. Okay, what did we get? Okay. 1.42 kilos. What was that? Yellow perch. Okay. Okay, let's go back to 5. I think it was a better spot. Okay, we will try it here. Okay, good. Maybe we need to go a bit depth. Go to 1 meter. Let's try. Okay, we will go full. It's good. Let's pull it a bit. Okay, it's better. 2 meters would be good also. How's it going, Prom? Everything okay? You like fishing games? Okay, let's see. Around. See a fish. It's a bit away. Okay, okay. Okay, let's see. Okay, this is what we will do. I will use the technique again. Okay, speed down to 10%. With mouse, then I will drag it a bit. The fish, I think it was somewhere here. Okay, let's stop here and put full speed and wait. Oh, okay, okay, he's coming. Oh, yeah. Both mouse buttons and we really, really okay. Press and hold. Okay, very good. Grass picker 2 stars. Okay, good. Let's try to put it in. Let's go to do meter depth. Okay. Okay, now we press U. Okay, let's see around. I don't see any fish. I wonder if this game has only lakes or it has any sea also. Any map with sea and so on. It would be very interesting. You know, maybe they could put a map that you are at a port, a small port, and you go and fish, and there are, okay, families around swimming or other fishermen. Also, small boats passing by. I don't know. It would be interesting. Okay, there was a fish here, and one here. Okay, I think it's coming. Yep. Okay. Speed 100%. We are ready. Oh, the guy caught a salmon. Two kilos. Wow. Okay, one fish passed by. There is one more. Okay, this guy is coming. He's passing by also. I don't know if there is any issue that I am near barbed soap. No, no problem at all. Yep. Okay. Same. Okay, evening. Let's try night. Okay. Okay. Same style. Okay, I use a flashlight also. F flashlight, but U to watch the bait. Just for you to know, there are 3 difficulties: normal, realistic, and ultimate. I don't remember how it was. In the realistic mode, you don't have the ability to watch the bait, which is normal. μηχανική βασανιστή πάνω του. Grab those big ones. Okay, let's try to put speed 10%. He's strong, he's strong. Before we lose it. Yes. Ha. 400 gram. See any fish? Oh, okay. There we go. Okay, maybe fishing in the morning it's easier. Night. Okay, it's leaving. Okay. I thought that it was coming. Oop. One more. Okay, let's see. Lure a bit. Okay. Okay, he saw it. 100% speed. Come on. Grab it. So I need to keep the speed till I catch it. He likes the idea of luring. Let's reel in a bit. Okay, keeping it steady doesn't work much. Luring a bit, use the reeling functionality seems to work a bit better. But Yeah, I think that fishing at night is more difficult. I thought it would be easier to tell you the truth. Okay, let's move a bit. Okay. Now, by pressing the left mouse button, the bait comes in near. Hey, hi, fine, doing fine. Trying to put a nice code for this game. It's on early access and I'm checking it. I'm an awful fisherman. Trying to use several techniques to catch a fish. Do you hear me well? Sound, games, oh, okay, we got it. Okay, speed 100% and now we get both mouse button. Okay. Good. What did we take? Grass picker 310 grams. Look at the other guy, what he's getting. Are you a fan of fishing? Okay, we press U and wait. Okay, let's change a bit. A little, eh? I was never a fan of fishing, to tell you. I found it a bit boring. But okay. It's calming. It helps to calm down. Oh, okay. Fish. Yes, yes. In New World, the fishing is more fun. You know, it would be fun to stop the streaming and start fishing in New World. Come on. Come on. No fish. Let's try. Okay. Clear sky, cloudy, overcast, storm, and morning. This is really bad. Get speed to 10%, try to lure a bit. Okay, I think this fish likes this. Okay, we lost the bait. clear sky, morning. Okay, let's put it let's go to 2 meters. Okay, we need to use flashlight. It's a little bit. What is the bait? This is set one. Set is complete. Okay. Okay, there's no bait. Okay, yeah, okay. Speed then. Okay, relink in. Okay. Pumpkin seed. I'm still level. Okay, let's put it to 2. Okay, okay. Here it is. Okay, let's start running. Can I do? Yeah, 2 meters depth is a lot. Okay. Slow and straight. Okay, this face is strong. Okay, this spot is good. Okay, left control helps a lot. Okay, good. Okay, we will try the same. Keep the speed at 10%. When the time comes, we will use the left control to full reeling speed, okay. Yeah, because it is an issue. You need to use the mouse wheel, go to 100% then use on. The fish broke it. Location. daily quest, okay. It has daily quests. Single space. Okay, weekly. And monthly quests. Statistics. Level, okay. Fish caught on this map that do not count toward the progress of the game. Back to our spot. Or not. Okay. The city is incomplete. Out of baits, okay. Go to the shop. Okay, how much do we owe? Nothing. 200. Okay, let's see if we can sell any fish. Escape profile. But where's the fish? I had 6-7 fish. Baits, okay. Set is incomplete. Escape equipment. Use set to choose. Full speed. Okay, sure. 100% speed and weight. Okay, this, okay, now we're near the shore, so easy. No. Okay. Okay, let's see now. Fish. Let's start learning. Okay, let's go back to see if there is any statistics. Okay, personal records. Okay, this was the biggest one that we got. Soki personal ranking. biggest fish I get, half kilo, he got 80 kilo fish. Okay, it has a Vespidia. Okay, it gives you information about this fish. Very good. Okay, this is our residence. Do we have anything? No. Nothing. Okay, so I guess here you can put trophies, etc. Per territory. At shop you can buy many things. Supports. Ah, for two or three rods. Second ledger. $6,000. Lures. Spoon, okay, this is for different kind of fish I get, hooks. This is a set that is used for beginners. Ah, a set for the 7th level, 8th Spinning Pro. Okay guys, that's it for tonight. We saw a new game. If you like fishing, try it out. Many things to see. A lot of equipment. Draw a like if you liked it. Okay, we're close to level 2. Maybe we'll continue tomorrow. You can find me on Twitter, on YouTube. If you want me to stream another game that you would like to buy and you like it and I can help you with, please let me know. Okay, till tomorrow.